The first load was 110,000 pounds of weed. When the barge arrives into the United States, we clear customs. It goes straight to a dock at an abandoned gas station that we had leased. But before I unload it, I want to make sure that there's no police watching it. So I asked two distributors that I knew to drive around the waterfront with a scanner that I gave them to listen to the chatter. I wanted some activity at the gas station where the barge is docked at. So I also had a different guy go there. The guys that's driving around the waterfront came back and reported that they heard suspect entering compound. It's like, oh, shit. They're on to us.